Hi, my name is Sharat Potharaju. I'm the co-founder and CEO of MobStac, an early stage startup. Today I'm going to talk for a few minutes about a convertible note and how a convertible note can actually be used for early stage seed financing for a startup. We started MobStac in 2009, and when we started the company in 2009, we used a convertible note, and I wanted to share a couple of my experiences with using this as a good instrument to raising early stage seed financing. As you very well know, if you're an entrepreneur or if you're looking to be an entrepreneur, there are two essential ways in which you can raise money. It's very simple and straightforward. For those of you who don't know, it's either debt or equity. So debt is essentially taking a loan. It can be typically from a bank, any financial institution, or from any of your friends and family. Typically, most financial institutes are not comfortable giving debt, and that's the reason why debt is usually a ruled out option for an early stage company like ours when you don't have anything much other than just an idea in your head. The second obvious choice, which a lot of startups in India and abroad use, is straight equity, which is essentially what happens is you take a certain amount of financing and in use that financing to give out equity or shares to your early stage investors, or who are called angel investors. Now the problem with raising angel financing through equity is the problem is that you don't know what the valuation is. When usually it is a simple idea or just a prototype in mind and you have not really done that much of spade work, it's very difficult to imagine what your valuation is going to be. You might say it's worth $5 million. Your investor might just say it's worth $500,000. And there's obviously never a right answer to that valuation, because it's definitely an art and a science depending on what stage of the company you are at. So to avoid or to mitigate the whole element of valuation in such an early stage, the best example to raise financing is through a convertible note. So what does a convertible note actually mean? A convertible note, essentially by the word itself, suggests that it's essentially debt which converts into equity at a later stage. So what do I mean by that? It means that today, for example, if you're raising $100,000, it's very difficult to evaluate whether that $100,000 should be given at a valuation of $1 million, which essentially means you'll give 10% of your equity to an investor, or it should be given at, I don't know, $500,000, which obviously is going to dole out a lot more equity. So instead, what you decide to do is that you take $100,000 right now as a convertible note. So what the investor gets in return is that it is essentially an element of debt which converts into equity at the end of, say, 1 year. That is basically what a convertible term means. And instead of deciding the valuation today, you decide the valuation of the company based on a future round of investing that happens at the end of 1 year.